Casio is one of the most popular brand watches in the world. The good news is that over the years, Casio has consistently developed new models in order to widen its audience. And one thing is certain, there is a Casio watch for everyone. In 1976, Casio was already present on the market with digital watches having a lot of functions. 4 years later, in 1980, its specialists managed to put an electronic computer inside the case of a watch. This being said, I make a point to notice that the best new pieces from Casio that continues to offer more of what we love is arguably the world's most useful collection of timepieces. A brand in its own league, Casio has the remarkable ability to appeal to watch lovers of all ages and budgets. This is not a G-Shock nor a ProTrek watch. I know that I have said it in my previous videos for many entry-level watches from Casio, that they are the best bang for the buck. But this instead is probably the one fits the best this statement. Now, about this watch, I was searching the internet to find and recommend an ultra-affordable G-Shock for one of my friends. And it all started by seeing a picture of this watch, the tough solar writing, and the price pop up into my eyes. I was very intrigued indeed. The price is small, yet this watch offers a lot. I have recognized it immediately and I have to order it from Amazon for myself. This Casio Sports Tough Solar WS210H, it's overkill. This Casio is not a top tier watch because it did not belong to the G-Shock or ProTrek series, but in terms of durability and functionality, it's in a league of its own. This watch is not your standard Casio digital watch with basic functions and design. Think of this watch like a G-Shock of some sort, and if that is what you are looking for, you will absolutely love this one. It is a watch packed with useful functions, and it has a rugged and sporty design that stands out from the crowd. As a tool, it is extremely useful and can make a considerable difference out in the field. Now came the relevant question. Is this a watch you would want for the apocalypse? I will say yes. And I want to remind you that this is not a G-Shock watch, nor a ProTrek. Like a zombie, it will never die due to tough solar module. In the meantime, while waiting for the apocalypse, you can enjoy all its features while camping, fishing, trekking, hiking, or whatever. The watch is water resistant to 100 bars according to ISO 22810, so the 100 meters water resistance is genuine. This is not a diver, but the water resistance is legit. Swimming and snorkeling, at least, the watch can take them without any problem. Are you a heavy sleeper? Good news! You can set 5 daily alarms with Signal so that you never miss your pre-dawn wake-up call. Other than that, the basic timekeeping features include a stopwatch measuring 1/100 of a second's accuracy. There is also a countdown timer of 24 hours, ideal for those in need. As the premium functions, we have tides and moon phase indicator. This can be quite useful if you want to know the patterns of the tides. The moon phase indicators show the current moon phase based on the date of the calendar. The light is bright and kind of old school. It lit all the screen, and despite it doesn't have an LED, it have just a normal orange-yellow light, it does the job. Let's not forget the world time functions that displays the current time in major cities around the world. The watch addresses to those that want a watch with minimal but relevant functions. In terms of functions and design, it is an entry-level Casio for those who want a durable and reliable watch, but don't want it to be packed with functions that may be not needed. Dimensions-wise, it's small, on par with classic G-Shock Square, so you can imagine it addresses even for the girls. It's kind of unisex size. It make a point to notice the best pieces from Casio, like this one, that offers more of what we love. It's arguably the world's most useful collection of timepieces. Casio is a brand unto itself. Their watches are a statement that has the remarkable ability to appeal to any watch lover. Well, this is it for today. I hope you like it. I sure did. Leave me a comment Thank you and see you on the next one.